And we're back with another episode of Celebrity Fight Club. Today, it's Father Ted, the battle for a lovely horse. It's a straight up shit fight, a grudge match between five of Craggy Island's finest. Let's meet them. Ah, there they all are. Look at them in their greatness. I don't want to blow my own trumpet, so I'll let Sonia do that for me. Cheers, Sonia. But I've done a great job on Father Jack. I don't know why he's got a horn. If you're new here and you do like the video, then please do us a massive favour and like and subscribe. I'm not monetized yet, and it'd be so awesome to be monetized. We got loads of videos done, like the Little Britain Royal Rumble, like EastEnders FC, like the Battle for the Lamb Sauce, and we've got loads more coming. We're now coming every day, 8:30 p.m. Anyway, I'll shut up and let's have the entrances. So, it's the second episode of Celebrity Fight Club, live from London. It's Father Ted, the battle for a lovely horse. Introducing first, Dougal Maguire. I'm playing as Dougal. Here comes the money. It's Father Ted.
Money was just resting in my account.
No, it wasn't, Ted. You nicked it. It's Bloodshed Ted. It's Bishop Brennan. It's Mrs. Doyle. It's the fabulous one, Father Jack.
Feck off.
So this is what it's all for, people. Taking home a lovely horse. Come on, Dougal. Come on, Dougal. Yes, taking it straight to Father Jack.
Fake!
Mrs. Doyle just booted Bishop Brennan in the bollocks. My main goal for this is to just kick Bishop Brennan up the arse at some point. Oh, no. Bishop Brennan, come on. She's an elderly lady. Well done, Dougal. Father Jack is taking it to Ted. Come on. Right, I'm going to defend Mrs. Doyle's honour from Bishop Brennan, from old Len. Come on. Yes, well done, Dougal. You do not treat my housekeeper like that. Fuck you, Bishop Brennan. You die now. Only I can punch Mrs. Doyle. Ah, oh, the return of the awful laugh. I really need to kick Bishop. Oh, Mrs. Doyle, come on. It's not like I punched you in the face or something. Father Jack looks like he wants a slice. He wants a slice, but not of Mrs. Doyle's cake. Oh, Ted, on the ladder. Oh, Mrs. Doyle is a beast. You leave Bishop Piggy in the middle alone.
Bishop Piggy in the middle.
No, I need to kick him up the arse before you pin him, Mrs. Doyle. No, Dougal, no. Dougal, come on. What is your obsession with Mrs. Doyle's vagina? If watching a priest kick the absolute shit out of an elderly housekeeper isn't your form of light entertainment, then there's just no pleasing you. What is Bishop Brennan doing? What's going on? Yes, yes, yes. I kicked him up the arse. I did it! I kicked him up the arse! Well done, Dougal! Right, what is wrong with Mrs. Doyle? This game is so broken. I think when I kicked her up the fanny, she something went wrong in her circuit and she'd never been kicked like that before in her life and she's just been completely messed up by it. I'm sorry, Mrs. Doyle. I'll make you a cup of tea. I'll make it all better. I'll get Owen McGlove to show you his willy.
I have no willy.
Oh yeah, I forgot. What is Mrs. Doyle going to do with that stick? I'm scared. Yes, well done, Len.
Did he call me Len again?
That's absolutely brutal. Absolutely brutal. Oh, no. No. Oh, Mrs. Doyle is out. She's out. I thought she was a good contender for the win, to be honest with you, but Len was having none of her.
You address me by my proper title, you little bollocks.
Right, Dougal's out for the count. Ted doesn't look too good. Jack shit himself, but other than that, he's doing quite well. Bishop Brennan's not doing too good. His arse is sore. Oh, what is Ted planning here? Jesus, I'm just going to sit and watch. No, Ted, come on. He's an elderly man. He's a man of the cloth. A man of the soiled cloth.
Fake!
Oh, Jack! He lobs himself across the ring like he lobbed that brick across the room.
Inconsiderate.
Well done, Jack. What happened there? Go on, Dougal, you go now. Oh, yes. Right, Ted might be gone. Bishop Brennan's got him. Bishop Brennan's got... Oh, no, he kicks out. Feeling about this.
Fake!
No, no, no. Oh, Ted, that was incredible. Oh, Ted, sweet chin music. He's gone, so Bishop Brennan's gone. It's between Dougal Maguire, Father Jack, and Father Ted. Place your bets, people. Right, Ted's coming at us with that stick. I don't like the look of this at all. It's Jack. Oh, Ted!
Fake!
Jesus! Ted!
Fake!
Ted!
Fake!
Ted!
Fake!
He's brutal.
Fake! No!
Ted, come on, mate.
My lovely horse running through the field. Dun, dun, dun.
He'll give you a smack, it's Father Jack. Oh! Oh, Jack, come on, lad. Right, come on. I want this lovely horse. I want the lovely horse. Oh, no.
Fake!
Die! No, 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 no.
Da na 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 na.
Ah, doesn't it make you feel spiritual? What is wrong with the ref now? What is happening in this game? Oh, Ted's in a world of hurt here. Teddy's in a world of hurt. Oh, never good. No! Oh, Ted, come on. No, Ted. I don't want to lose the lovely horse. No. Come on, Dougal. Oh, no. Dougal Maguire's out. So, I'm not going home with a lovely horse. I'm very disappointed. But it's between Father Jack and Father Crilly. Who's it going to be?
Fake!
Oh, Ted, that was absolutely brutal. Making their way back inside the ring. Oh, Jack right onto the hammer. That's not good. Oh, Jack, come on. He's an absolute machine. Right, the ref's not stuck for once. Is this it? Is it all over? Two. Three. So, the winner is Father Jack. So our winner today, the owner of a new lovely horse, is Jack Hackett. Father Jack. There he is with his horse. He can ride it to the off licence. He can use it to stop the birds from stealing his glasses again. But yes, thank you very much for watching. It's a bit shorter today. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm your man, Jam. It's been emotional. I'll see you tomorrow. So that was the second episode of Celebrity Fight Club. This video was an absolute bitch to make, hence why it's short and not as good as the other ones, let's be honest. But I've got a cracking video coming tomorrow. Don't you worry about that. Thank you very much for watching once again. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll make sure it's better. Quickly, if you've signed up to Patreon, then your name will be appearing in the comments soon. I'm a few videos ahead of myself, so they'll be in there in a few videos' time. And if you fancy becoming a producer of this show, you'll get your name in the credits at the end. You can sign up to my Patreon today. For a couple of quid a month, you'll get your name at the end of the credits, plus a special shout-out as well, and loads of benefits from becoming it. I'm going to do discounts on merchandise, and you guys will be the first guys to know once merchandise happens, plus a whole heap of other benefits. We'll do some live streams together, all sorts. So yeah, have a think about it, and if not, absolutely no problems. So all that leaves me to say is thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, then please like the video, and if you really like it, then subscribe. It's been emotional. I'm your man, Jam. I'll see you next time. So a big thank you to our producers, Brenda Hogglesworth, Davina Shitbird and Stevie No Trousers. An extra special thank you to our executive Patreon producers, Horny Steve and Barbara Lighthouse. A huge thank you to our super-duper special Patreon producer, Jodie Gold. Without you guys, this show wouldn't be possible, so thank you. I'll see you next time.